How's everybody doing tonight? Well, I had a little bit of luck yesterday with a floating cup, cutting the end out of the plastic cup and pouring through the top. I have the black pretty much flooded on here, and I'll keep it that way. It seems to be going down a little bit. Maybe I should put a pad underneath that or something. That helps. I can use peacock colors this time. You know, I asked a couple of my friends, you know, give me some of their ideas on, you know, color palettes. And she said, why not a peacock? And I said, why not? Why not a peacock? So that's what I'm gonna be doing, working with peacock colors. So I've got the cobalt blue, a purple, a turquoise, an emerald green, and some metallic gold. Thought I'd do it with a metallic gold. So I think first out of the box, since there's already black in there, I'm just gonna go ahead. Let's see how this goes. I'll just go down in order pretty much, putting a little black in between them here and there. And I made them a little thicker, not super thick. It's amazing to me when I buy the same kind of paint, which for this one, I believe I'm using Artist Loft, and I can put the same amount in and still comes up with a different consistency. I've been having trouble with my gold getting any cells. I don't know what's going on with that, but we'll see how it goes. Oops, and there it goes. I start with the blue. I don't want to take off too far here yet. Blue. I'll go some black. I need to flood around there a little bit to keep it in check a little bit. Some blue. Some purple. Looks like I've got a whole lot of purple in there for some reason. Some turquoise. Some green. More gold. Tried to make up enough this time because it seems like I come up short sometimes. So hopefully not this time. A little bit of black. I think I'll go over them one more time. Just a dab. A little bit of blue. I might just dab with the purple. Seems like there's a lot of purple. Ah, that's going to be on there. A little bit of turquoise. A little bit of green. And a dab of gold. Well, it is like going, it has taken off from me. Let's see. But the colors are super pretty, and I probably look like I've used too much of this oil, but I don't know, the cells look pretty decent. So let's see how this goes. I definitely like the colors a lot. I don't want to run it off the edges until I can get it all over the top of it. It almost looks like a peacock feather right there, honestly. Let me add some heat to it for this center part. It's gonna looks like it's gonna look kind of lacy anyway, instead of just cells. I really like it though, super pretty. Probably could have used a little bit more paint. I need to make something for the corners that the paint doesn't roll off too fast. Like a little edge thing of some sort. I don't want the I don't want the paint off of it all the time right away. I want it to be able to get around the canvas. Definitely a little bit thinner, I think, than it should be. And I thought I left it pretty thick. But the colors of it are really awesome. Let's see if I can't get something up on those edges that are not having anything. You can pick it up as a whole, like with all the colors in it, without mixing it all up and making it one color, then I think it's okay. It's like everything else got covered. And the sides look really good. Yeah, the sides look great. There's a little spot over here, but other than that, it turned out really well. I can't say that I really like the colors. There's nothing wrong with that. I don't see a lot of actual just cells on their own. I see a lot of lacing, which some people are okay with it. Some people think it just doesn't look good. They always have, though. So this is what my peacock colors came out to look like. And I think if I did a peacock swipe, oh, look at that little cell just finally starting to show up. Hey, but I like it a whole lot, and I hope you like it too. And I think because I have that much paint left over, that I am gonna go ahead and do some kind of a swipe with it. So that may be the next video you see. Anyway, those are some really pretty colors. And I hope you liked the video, and I hope you learned something, like Don't rush your paint around so fast. Whatever you could take from it, that would be awesome. Anyway, I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.